After gloomy GDP figures earlier this week, more bad news from China, with the PMI falling to 49.6, confirming a slowdown and triggering a slide in growth-dependent commodities.
A slowdown in China probably would have the biggest impact on industrial metals, because we are already now seeing extra supply starting to come in as a result of the high prices we had in previous years. So obviously, if there's any slowdown in demand, then industrial metals could be the sector probably suffering the most.
And talking about commodities, gold has seen a significant rally, mainly triggered by the dollar falling.
The dollar is starting to weaken again after being strengthening for a few days. Secondly, we've seen some selling over the past week here, and this morning and overnight we saw some false break below the 1236 level. Once that was rejected, we've seen short covering come back in. So gold really at the moment stuck in the 1230 to 1260 range.